You blow the safes or crack them if you don't want to make a noise. Empty the bonds out of them and run to meet me back there in the cemetery. Oh, and one more thing. The manager keeps some more bonds in his desk. We'll need them too. God willing, I'll see you all shortly. Now, if I'm right, we should be all set. And listen, usually I am right. Well, not always. Otherwise, I'll be doing this with my so-called best friend. Instead of thinking about what he did to me and the fact that we killed him. Only banks don't rob themselves, so let's get ready. You can go get changed behind the gallows there. And by the way, Horley came by. I said you was acquitting yourself. Well, well, well. You certainly look the part. Bank manager will see you pull up in the stage dressed like that, and he'll think you're from the express company. Let you right into the vault. Then it's happening. You blow the safes, or crack them if you don't want to make a noise. And one more thing. The manager keeps some more bonds in his desk. We'll need them too. God willing, I'll see you all shortly. Now, if I'm right, we should be all set. And listen, usually I am right. Well, not always. Otherwise, I'll be doing this with my so-called best friend. Instead of thinking about what he did to me and the fact that we killed him. Only banks don't rob themselves, so let's get ready. You can go get changed behind the gallows there. And by the way, Horley came by. I said you was acquitting yourself. Well, well, well. You certainly look the part. Bank manager will see you pull up in the stage dressed like that, and he'll think you're from the express company. Let you right into the vault. Then it's happening. You blow the safes or crack them if you don't want to make a noise. Empty the bonds out of them and run to meet me back there in the cemetery. Oh, and one more thing. The manager keeps some more bonds in his desk. We'll need them too. God willing, I'll see you all shortly.
Thank you.
Now, if I'm right, we should be all set. And listen, usually I am right. Well, not always. Otherwise, I'll be doing this with my so-called best friend. Now, if I'm right, we should be all set. And listen, usually I am right. Well, not all.
Stay to think about what he did to me and the fact that we killed him. Only banks don't rob themselves, so let's get ready.
Into the vault,
then it's happening.
You blow the safes or crack them if you don't want to make a noise. Empty the bonds out of them and run to meet me back there in the cemetery. Oh, and one more thing. The manager keeps some more bonds in his desk. We'll need them too. God willing, I'll see you all shortly.
Express Company. I was expecting you a little later. No matter. Let me escort you to the vault. Of course, our security protocols won't allow me to take you all in. So if one of you wouldn't mind waiting out here, let me get this open for you. Don't look now. There you are. Come in. I believe the allocation request... Thank you.
boy's all right. At least you got the bonds. Come on, there's cover up here. We can hold them off until we got a way out of here. Catch your breath. Odd hazard, this ain't over yet. You ready? Here goes.
95.
We did it. We're home free. Here's where I stab you all in the back. I'm joking. Here's where we go our separate ways and remember each other fondly. You stick to your code, you kill any bastards who don't.
sister. Back again, I see. If you actually need something, come on back. I'll be here if you remember what you came for.
These your final moments, you son of a bitch. How long you plan on hiding? Just come out. Good. I must have scared some sense. What the hell? Have you lost your damn mind? What the hell is this?
Let's get in there! I can't smell the blood on your hands. I have no interest in any of this. That's that, then. An impressive elk has been spotted that I think you should investigate. Sorry if I'm a little flustered. I just received a letter from my sister saying that I'm an embarrassment to the Davenport name, that I should be getting married and starting a family. She's the embarrassment, not me. I'm on a voyage of discovery. Anyway, talking of which, some travelers were telling me about an elk that's become quite legendary by all accounts, unique in appearance and size. If you could track it down and source me a sample, it sounds like a very interesting animal to study. Just please, treat it with kindness.
Damn bit as cold as you are, but came this far. Them hunters we've been following.
Oh! Just keep a keen eye out. Trouble in every shadow.
Well, success? Please, take... All right, let's see what you have for me. Elk are considered strong and courageous, but most of the elk I know are soft and gentle. I keep hearing stories about this unusual fox. Very beautiful. Maybe one you can track down for me. Have you ever sang to a fox? Sang while you look deep into its eyes? It's quite beautiful. It's like an invisible barrier melts away, and in that moment, there is trust. Complete trust. Anyway, I've been hearing stories about a fox that's been spotted in Saint-Denis and Rhodes, with very unusual coloring. Something of a local legend. Only comes out at night and in thick fog, apparently. Sounds very intelligent. I'd quite like to study it. If you think you might be able to track it down? I wouldn't sing to this one, though.
Evening, sir.
As I came out the door, I saw the damn thing hightail it out the coop. I'm telling you, it wasn't a fox.
Well, it still eats chicken, don't it? So in all important respects, seems like a damn fox to me.
How the hell did it get in there? I had that coop locked up tighter than a prison cell.
It's a fox, not a goddamn magician. It sniffed out a way, is all. And it's strange, though.
Some fools came through here the other day. Damn near trampled a child with their horses.
Thank you. farmer seemed pretty sick. idiot! Why do you have a problem with me?
Don't you point that gun around me!
What's in your crawl, huh? Oh, God! Get on away from me! Yeah.
All right, what's next then? Interesting, I like it. Yes, it might be time for some additions.
What shall we create?
So, how is our dear
Trey? Oh, I know what you've been up to.
What do you propose?
Word travels fast in the forest. Well, I won't stand for it.
I can't even look at you right now. Come back later, I might have calmed down. I sincerely hope you're here on friendly terms.
There you are. And alive and flourishing, I see.
You weren't wrong, Horley. These bastards know how to fight.
I believe so. Now, my mistress wanted me to thank you for your attention to her business. I'm sure there'll be more, but for now, goodbye. And good luck. If luck is what you need.
My friends, we're nearly ready. Just one more thing. We're going to need an express company stagecoach. An express company stagecoach and some uniforms. There's a stage outside the jail in Strawberry, and there'll be some uniforms and a supply wagon out on the road nearby. You all go do that, and I'll go get some supplies, and we'll meet back here. It don't take too long.
You got the stagecoach. All right. Now all we need is that wagon and them uniforms. Well, what are you waiting for? I've been planning this job well over a year, and I thought you was the bad apples gonna help me carry it out. It's an express company stage from Strawberry, armored at all, and a wagon with some uniforms in it that's going through the Great Plains to Blackwater.
You did it. Good. You got everything. Well done. We're almost ready. So, meet me in Saint Denis when you can, and we will finish this thing one way or another.
There you are. Look, I'm a marshal, so my jurisdiction ends at the city limits, even if the town in question is a no-good dump like Van Horn. I go in there, I got even less rights than you do. Any decent hoodlum knows that. Montez is in there. At least I think he is. Or some of his boys are in there. So.
He's in there, Mr. Marshall, like I told you.
This is Josie Dawson.
He's in there or his boys are. Hold up in my saloon.
We'll get your saloon back. Or they will.
Thank you kindly. Now, the others said there'll be more coming down from up north. They's talking about some folks killed Jorge Montez.
Oh, you go... Well, that was us. You go see if you can find the bastard. Or kill some of his men as they head into town. Do both. Just don't get caught by any law. What you're doing is highly illegal. Highly moral, too. So in my book, it's okay. I just can't do it myself. Good luck.
Well, I made some food if you're hungry.
Oh, yes, ma'am. That would be mighty fine. Oh, hey, I heard from your friend, Mr. Horley. He said thank you for helping his mistress. She and he are very grateful. Anyway, you should get going.
There you are. Come along. That wasn't Montez. He was just seen on the road in the country with some of his boys. We can get him. This is it, Montez. Thank you.
Alfredo Montez. It's been quite a time chasing you, my friend.
I know you. I will kill you.
I think that's unlikely. A whole lot more likely is you're gonna have your neck broken while these folks here watch and laugh and say what a nasty bastard
we were. Shall see. $1,000 to whoever sets me free.
Well, these folks here have something money can't buy. Honor, dignity, and a sense that not everything is for sale.
And they are as foolish as you.
And they are. But they're still getting paid a fair price for a job well done.
Listen here. I have my eye on you after... Let me see what you've collected. Nature's predators keep the balance. A far cry from hunter's rifles. You know, mammal comes from breast. The giving power of the mother. The nurturing breast. This beautiful creature is not so different from you or me. Practically the same. If only these were in all guns. Note, the impact will kill small creatures, so use your ammunition carefully. A kind purchase. You won't want to leave an animal helpless, after all. Okay, if that's it. An impressive elk has been spotted that I think you should investigate. There was a young pig from Racine, whose botanical interests were keen. He planted a sock in a bright window box where it blossomed and sprouted a bean. Yes! Oh, I don't know why that came into my head. Oh, yes, I do. The boar. I almost forgot. A beautiful black and white Icha Heap highball that's been spotted in the vicinity of McFarland's Ranch and Thieves Landing, which has attracted the interests of local hunters. I was thinking perhaps you could try to beat them to it. I'd love a sample.
Thank you.
What do you want me to say, you little thief? It wasn't you I saw, Hey there! I don't bite, you know. I leave that to my friends. All right, let's see what you have for me. You were brave for getting this sample. Thank you. Be careful with these. They can be lethal if used on our smallest friends. Save it for our sturdier companions. Okay, if that's it. I keep hearing stories about this unusual fox. Very beautiful. Maybe one you can track down for me. I'd offer you some acorns, but I just ran out. Listen to this. Simply unbelievable. I was collecting firewood, careful not to dislodge anyone from their homes, when I turn and am greeted by some man bedecked in a mass of animal skins who thinks fit to lecture me.
You know, this here is a habitat, ma'am. You could be upsetting the animals. The nerve!
Him telling me my business. But anyway, that expert naturalist also said he was on the lookout for some rare creature that had migrated recently. Why don't you see if you could find it first? I don't trust that man's intentions for a second.
Not perfect, but you need to heal. We'll be laughing about this next week. I have necessary goods and supplies for the lover of the natural world. Well? A trade. What do you propose? If only these were in all guns. Note, the impact will kill small... Okay, if that's it. Are you ready to embark on this journey? I just can't believe how many people Gus McMillan has working for him now, and I very much hope that you're not one of them. Nothing more than a mass murder for hire scheme, lining his pockets with blood money. He should be hanged and quartered. Anyway, I can't allow myself to get too worked up by that boar. So, in better news, I spotted a spectacular fox the other day. One of the most striking I've ever seen. I'm very keen to find out more about its genetics, if you can bring me a sample. Just please don't hurt it.
keep it moving.
Staying out of trouble.
Evening.
Idle hands and all that.
Just move along.
Where are you going?
Careful.
care about your damn pelt. I just got you for free.
Didn't scare you off yet. Welcome back. Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, boy.
Watch yourself.
Well, did you meet the lovely creature? All right, let's see what you have for me. So, there's a rather unusual ram I've been hearing about. You know, this is profound work we're doing. This project may seem insignificant, but in time, we'll push these greedy killers to the margins, and they'll hang portraits of us on every wall in Congress. Mark those words. Until that day, however, those killers have set up camp nearby and are having their way with the local population. You've got to take care of this. Don't worry, they'll never suspect a thing. Men like that. Oh, I could just wring their necks. But I'll leave that to you instead. Thank you.
Thank you.
You've been carrying yourself well out there. Let me see what you've collected. A must, but be careful. These can be lethal to the smaller critters. Was there anything else, or...? I've heard about a rare bison with unusual colorings. Well, the murderers are out in force again. There have been rumors in Van Horn about some men coming in to hunt a rare beaver that Gus McMillan has put up a bounty for. Another pelt he'll probably just turn into a pair of gloves and sell for an obscene amount of money. Ugh! That man's greed! But anyway, it does sound like a spectacular creature. A night beaver, beautiful, jet black, a perfect specimen for my studies. Apparently, these men will be arriving by train into Annisburg. Maybe if you follow them, you can get to this poor beaver before they do.
We wasn't out to fish they spot. Got on the market on this here map for us.
You boys are smart, I'll give you that.
What you reckon? That our beaver?
No doubt at all. We're a few days behind this trail, though.
I missed my ranch. At least it was an honest living. And look who the hell I'm talking to. Ever wonder how the hell you end up doing this?
Don't shoot me. Don't shoot.
I'll tell you where it is. The beaver. What you're here for. We got a siding up by Brandywine Drop. My men are on their way now. If you let me live, I don't get involved. I don't say nothing. You ain't gonna kill a man over a goddamn beaver. You goddamn shitheel.
Yeah.
So you're Horley's proteges, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good'uns. Real good'uns. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
I'll go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez, killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's one in 4 states and 2 countries. Now, I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go.
You got your horses? Yep, follow me. But we all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat. Particularly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked. Fortunately for us, I'd point to Mr. Alfredo Montez, not caring one fart who is on the trail.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. Now, the thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends. How's it going, Lee?
Well, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see, and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go. Follow me. We're going up into the back country. Bring boats in the guy.
Thank you.
the hell? I don't need this anymore.
what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
How do you get on?
Just fine, just fine.
Yeah.
Here, here's his head.
Oh, it's very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order any way we can. But this ain't Montez.
Hmm?
At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. Less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Killed the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never...
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.